What's going on? William, something's not right with me. Tell me the truth.
There was a crash. You and the kids died.
Initiate.
I brought you back.
There is a reason human cloning is banned.
I'm dead.
We stole millions of dollars worth of Bionine equipment.
I hope you're ready to go to jail.
Those three subjects are our property.
I didn't defy every natural law there is just to lose you again.
How could you do this?
Because I love you.
There's one thing I know about the world. It's not the little things that matter. It's the tiny things.
Oh, do you want a tiny piece of cheese?
Yes, yes! Cheese is my life! My name is Bella, and this is how I met Lucas.
She does seem to really like you.
Maybe that's a sign her home's supposed to be with me. Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom! We're together. We played ball, and we played Don't Choose Shoes.
Bella, Don't Choose Shoes.
That one was his favorite. Together. Over the years, we did everything together.
Good girl.
We chased squirrels. We went to work. We even played a game called Doctor.
Doctor! Dr. Gann. Hey, Dr. Gann.
Everything all right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Life with Lucas was the best, but when he wasn't around, I missed him so much. It's that squirrel again. Squirrel, squirrel, squirrel!
Bella!
Hey, there's a doc.
It looks like she needs help.
I can't tell where the journey is.
I was very far from home, but I knew Lucas was waiting for me, and I had to go and find him.
So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm
older. Oh, look, a snack. Even better than a tiny piece of cheese. We all face things that are hard. The only thing that gets us through it are the special people in our lives. And I was never going to stop searching until I found mine.
Dog saved his life.
I didn't know I was lost.
Can't be.
I didn't know I was lost. Didn't know I was lost.
Alex, you're gonna be late.
Okay, okay.
Tom.
Here.
Thanks, Mom.
A lamb is only as good as its leaders.
Somebody help me!
Hey, leave him alone.
A true king is brave and noble.
Don't be a hero. I'm the king around here.
You have more battles yet to fight.
How fast is it to go?
We've got you now!
Now, you must choose what you stand for.
Perez, he's got to see what I found.
There's something written on the guard. Put it into Google Translate.
It means Sword of Arthur.
What if you're the only person who could have pulled that sword out? What if it's Excalibur?
Ah, finally. Follow me. I am Merlin.
I thought Merlin was supposed to be an old man.
An ingenious disguise, don't you think?
In 4 days, the Dark Sorcerer Morgana will take over the world.
Awake, my warriors. And I'm supposed to stop her. That's ridiculous. There's your sword back, and good luck with everything.
You're a king, Alexander. The sword chose you.
Why would we help you?
Because you're the strongest people I know. You're my knights, and this is the Round Table. Quick, Bettis, lift up the flaps.
Oh my God, you're such a nerd.
This is destiny. It's just like magic in every story we ever read.
Luke Skywalker, Harry Potter, something amazing happens. And they find out they're descended from magical families.
Mom, don't freak out, okay?
Who will join us?
This is the best and the worst thing that's ever happened.
All hail the once and future king.
Please don't. It's embarrassing.
Where did you learn how to drive?
Mario Kart.
You need to prove you're looking for work.
I've been looking, trust me.
Three signatures by tomorrow, or you can tell it to the judge. Tell me about a time when you worked hard to solve a problem.
This morning, getting up.
We're gonna find you someone you like.
Let me be your arms and your legs.
I love that. All right.
Penthouse.
You need to wait your turn.
Relax, it's not a holdup. Just sign this for me, please.
How would I sign it?
I don't know. Slowly? Well, don't your arms work?
They don't.
You can move your mouth.
As can you. I need assistance.
How much does it pay? Hell yeah, man. Hell yeah. It's my bad, man.
You are not qualified for this position.
The buckle!
Have you ever changed a catheter?
Nah.
Pinch the head, insert.
I can't feel it.
Oh, well, I can. You want to feed your soul? Then listen to its clean. Think about what you're trying to do to me. It's amazing, ain't it? Sound just like her.
Yeah, it's uncanny.
You as rich as Jay-Z?
No, richer.
Which car is yours?
All of these to the right.
Oh, my God.
They're not practical.
Exactly. You can have any girl you want. What about this lady with all the Botox? They'll be perfect for each other. You can't move your body. She can't move her face.
Surprise! I specifically said nothing for my birthday.
I'm sorry you gotta have a surprise party in your huge mansion. Some of us got real problems. I'm fighting to see my son.
And whose fault is it? Is it yours, or is the world out to get you?
Are you mad? You want to break this big-ass bottle of wine?
Yeah!
What else you want to do?
The ball.
What?
Dell made a mess. So I surrender. Baby. This is the moment.
Everybody knows everything. It wouldn't be funny if the truth was that nobody knows anything. How long have I been on Plymouth Island?
Feels like we've all been here forever.
What's this?
Just a little scratch.
Please, don't kill that man.
What?
I will give you $10 million to drown my husband in the ocean for the sharks.
There's right and wrong, heaven and hell.
Some weird stuff going on right now. This whole island's a part of it, but nobody knows it.
Okay, John, you want the truth?
You don't.
It's funny, huh?
Where in the world are we?
I'm so happy that you're here. After my parents died, I didn't really think I was gonna be able to come back to Tijuana. But you always made me feel like family. You are my family.
Yeah.
American from Los Angeles.
I just want to find my friend.
I need you to do a favor for me first. You mess around and I'll kill you both.
Park the car real close to the curb.
Let's go.
Is this you?
You have to believe me. They made me do it.
The building that you blew up is a DEA safe house. You know how long you'll go away for? Unless you help us get Lino Esparza.
Please.
Gloria!
I can see it in your eyes. See it in your face.
Forget your friends. No one's coming to save you.
Whether or not you survive, it's entirely up to you.
You gotta learn how to use
one of these.
A bala. A bullet. A bala settles everything.
Ever since you showed up, the police been one step ahead.
You better do what you need to do.
Tell Lino, he has a mole in his operation.
I have a plan. I'm gonna come back for you.
Tell me lies. I'm gonna hurt you.
I'm not giving up on my family.
La bala. In the end, the bullet settles everything. Hit me like a tidal wave.
Jiggle body after shot. Little boxes on the hillside. Little boxes made of ticky-tacky. Little boxes on the hillside. And they all look just the same.
You want to control your life, but life isn't a science experiment. You can't contain your world forever. Try doing one thing that scares you over break, okay?
Yeah. This serves as an entry voucher.
For Minos escape rooms.
Be the first to escape our most immersive room yet.
And win $1 million.
So, when does the game start?
I think this is the escape room.
We should look for clues.
What are we looking for here?
Anything that looks like a puzzle or a code.
It looks like an oven dial.
That looks real.
It's kind of warming up in here.
Excuse me. We'd like our hint now, please.
Well, that's creepy as hell.
Is it getting hotter?
How do we get out of here?
It's Fahrenheit 451.
Got it.
About immersive.
What's wrong with you? That was real.
Whoa.
Dumb question. Are we outside?
So we get this figured out, so we get the hell out of here.
Who would do this?
Us. They know every move that we're making.
They knew everything about us.
This is my hospital bed.
Me too. They made these rooms for us.
Have you ever seen things that weren't there before?
I am not imagining this.
Surviving is a choice.
I want
to
let me out of here. That's why they chose us.
And they all look just the same.